In this video, I'm going to be going over how to change copyright footer text in WordPress step by step. Editing the copyright footer text in WordPress is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you'll successfully have the footer text area edited and changed for your WordPress site. Let's get started. There are two ways we'll be covering how to change your copyright footer text in WordPress. The first way is to change the theme settings using the Customize option. To do this, go to the WordPress dashboard. Hover over the Appearance tab in the left side menu. Click Customize. Next, look for footer or anything that would say footer. Each theme is different, so it might say something slightly different. For this theme, I'll click Footer Bottom. You'll see the copyright footer text showing here. If you don't see a footer option, or it doesn't give you the option to change and edit the copyright footer text, the second method is how you can change your copyright footer text for your WordPress site. So stay tuned. I'll go ahead and change the copyright footer text to say what I want. I'll click the Publish button to save my changes. I'll pull up my site, and you'll now see the new copyright footer text showing. Now let's go over the second method, which is using a plugin to change the copyright footer text for your WordPress site. From the WordPress dashboard, hover over the Plugins tab in the left side menu. Click Add New. In the search field, type in Visual Footer Credit Remover. Click Install Now to install the plugin. Once it is installed, click the Activate button to activate the plugin. Next, hover over Tools in the left side menu. Click Visual Footer Credit Remover. It'll now take you to the page you see here. Scroll down to the copyright footer text you want to edit and change. Click it. It'll now disappear. Over on the right, type in the footer text you want to have for your WordPress site. Click Save to save your changes. You'll now see your copyright footer text you inputted showing. You now know how to edit and change copyright footer text in WordPress that will work for any WordPress theme. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.